human beings. Their hair was just all standing up toward the sky. They were burned and blackened and swollen. Parts of the bodies were missing, and they were covered with blood.
In World War II, so much horror was committed by all sides, not least Japan. But it's not the only country that has trouble facing its own World War II history.